Buddy, I'm Don Poyer, the good-looking one. He's Bob Elliott, and welcome to Staples Center for this NBA Finals game. And we're underway here in the first quarter.
I'm excited, Don. This is going to be a great game.
The Lakers get the tip. Passes off to Horry.
Oh, that's unbelievable. I just don't know how he did it.
With the jump hook. O'Neal puts it up. Mike grabs it. Sinks the first. He gets them both. He comes away with it. Kidd with a little crossover. It up. That dunk was poster material.
Oh, he's doing it now. He's doing it.
Passes it into Martin.
Defensive foul to number 5, Robert Morey. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 2.
Rims out. Martin makes it. With a quick crossover. Kidd with a defensive foul.
To number 5, Jason Kidd. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 1.
To Shaq. He lets it fly. Got it. He has 6 points.
The assist to number 52, Samaki Walker.
Sinks the first. makes them both. With a hook, O'Neal hits the two.
Shaquille O'Neal. The assist to number 17, Rick Fox.
Takes the shot. Kittle can't find a hole. Stolen. Pass to Kidd. Fires away. To Kobe. Pushes off to Walker. Puts it up. No good. Pass to Kidd. Fisher with a defensive foul.
Derek Fisher. That's his first personal team foul, number four.
Dishes off to Kittle. With the jumper. No good. Fisher takes the board. Pass to Fox. With the jump hook. He couldn't get it to fall. Out to Fox. To Shaq. Just a beautiful double pump jam.
Yeah, and I know you feel kind of good about that, though, don't you?
Kidd with the J. Got it.
Jason Kidd.
Passes off to Fisher. To Kobe. He tries to beat the buzzer. Off target. Pike collects the rebound. Passes off to Kittle. From top of the key. O'Neal takes the board. Passes off to Fox. Dishes off to Fisher. Gives it off to Walker. Sends it to Fisher. Goes up with the shot.
No good. That was just a huge play. Did you see the airtime he got?
Both the child. Buy it down to cornerstone now.
The rebound. Kidd picks up the defensive foul.
That's his second personal team foul, number two.
Fisher puts up the shot.
Van Horn can't afford to give up second shot opportunities like that.
With the jump hook, no. O'Neal grabs the board. O'Neal takes the shot. Got it. That's a 6-0 run.
The assist to
New Jersey needs to get out and run the floor. That won't get the defense time to set up.
Good rebounds, good outlet passes, push it up court.
Defensive foul to number 8, Kobe Bryant. That's makes his second personal. We are now in the penalty. Shooting two for the Nets.
No good.
Gets the second.
I just don't know what to say, Don. He got up so high.
Fakes the shot. Fakes his jumper.
Keith Van Horn, the assistant.
To Richmond. Van Horn picks up the defensive foul.
Keith Van Horn. That's his first personal. Team foul, number three.
Fisher takes the shot. Yes!
The Lakers are scoring almost at will out there.
Gets the second shot. Slapping it down with a nasty dunk.
Unbelievable, Don. Just unbelievable.
To Van Horn. Martin from the low post.
Kenyon Martin.
Back to Fox. Van Horn is called for the foul.
Keith Van Horn. That's his second personal. Team foul, number four.
Shaq banks it off the window.
To Kittle.
He tries to beat the buzzer. No good.
Dishes off to Fox.
To Shaq. Passes off to Richmond.
Defensive foul to number 30, Kerry Kittles. That's his first personal. They are now in the penalty.
Richmond makes it. sinks the second. The Lakers on a 6-0 run. Shot. Got it.
Mark McCullough. Timeout. Los Angeles.
Richmond puts up the shot. Martin sends it to Douglas. McCullough from the low post. Martin puts it up. He has 7 points. O'Neal is almost automatic from there, Bob.
Sometimes you just get in the zone, Doug. Second shot opportunities that could win this game.
The assist to Kenyon Martin.
Passes off to Hunter. Richmond with the jumper. At the end of the first, Los Angeles is up 34-24. What did you think of the first quarter, Bob?
LA came out of the first with the lead. Let's see if they can keep it up.
Dishes off to Jefferson. Fight with the jumper. Got it. Hunter handles the pass. Passes off to Richmond. O'Neal at the buzzer. Quick pass to Douglas. Sends it to Fike. He lets it fly. He misses it. Batted away by Shaq. Dumps it in to Fike. Passes off to Hunter. Passes off to Richmond.
Defensive
Kittles is called for the defensive foul.
That's his second personal. Team foul number one.
Hunter puts it up. No. Douglas crossover on his defender. Dishes off to Martin. Swatted away by Walker. Passes off to Hunter. He's been robbed.
Jefferson has done a great job in pounding his man on the defensive end.
Back to Jefferson. Douglas with the jump hook. Douglas is off target with the two. Walker grabs it. To Shaq. Pass
pass to Hunter.
Defensive foul to number 14, Jamie Fike.
That's his first personal. Team foul, number 2.
No good. Hits that one. Los Angeles increases their lead by 9. In to Fike. He takes the shot.
The Nets are missing some easy shots inside.
Gives it off to Horry. O'Neal shoots. No good.
The Nets got to do a better job on the defensive glass out there, Don. They're getting eaten up right now.
Pass to Jefferson. Batted away by O'Neal. He's been robbed.
Richmond is doing a great job being up his man.
Off the glass. Douglas with a quick crossover. Goes up, no good.
The Nets are really struggling on offense right now.
Sends it to Fox. Shaq pulls the trigger. He takes the jumper. He buries the shot.
The assist to Harry Hill.
Douglas is whistled for the foul.
Sherman Douglas. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 3.
His first personal team foul, number 1.
Kidd pulls the trigger. He's now got 8 rebounds. Richmond takes the shot. Pike takes the rebound.
That's his second personal. Team foul, number 2.
Makes the foul shot. Kidd sinks the second. The Lakers
are just not taking care of the ball.
They're not running their offense right now, Don. You've got to execute the offense, and then sometimes the passes will come to you.
Harris puts it up. No.
The Lakers got to do a better job on the defensive glass out there, Don. They're getting eaten up right now.
O'Neal puts up the J. He's red hot, shooting 81% from the field. No.
The Knicks are really making them pay for not putting a body on them on the offensive glass.
Brings the two. The Lakers lead by 13.
Number three, Devin George.
Goes up with the shot. Hunter collects the rebound.
Shot right now, Don.
Harris fakes the shot. All the way home.
Lucius Harris, 4-3. Timeout, Los Angeles.
The rebound. Van Horn with the jumper. That's 8 points for the former Utah Ute.
Lucius Harris.
With a great pass. Up with the shot.
not there.
The Lakers are really making a pay for not putting a body on them on the offensive glass.
Off target. Puts up the shot. Oh, count it, baby. Fisher is called for the defensive foul.
Derek Fisher. First foul in the last 2 minutes.
For the last shot.
That is the thing to do, given the situation right now.
To number 11, Lindsey Hunter. To the line for two, Jason Kidd. That's his third personal. We are now.
He's 3 for 3 from the line. Kidd sinks the second. New Jersey cuts the lead to 8. To fight. 180 degree reverse jam. That's play of the day material right there.
Oh, he brought that one home.
Gonna shoot. Bullseye. He has a game high 30 points.
The assist to Rick Fox.
Boxing them out on the offensive glass.
Got it. He leads the team with 10 points. Passes off to Sharp. To Shaq. To Kobe. Pass to O'Neal.
That's his second personal. Team foul, number 1.
O'Neal misses the first. the second. Six rebounds. O'Neal, no good. Pass to Kidd. Shoots. Comes up empty. O'Neal picks it out of the air. Passes off to Fox. Stolen.
The Lakers are having a hard time dealing with the ball pressure out there.
Gives it off to Fike. Bryant with the defensive foul.
Trap. That's his third personal. Team foul, number one.
To Martin. Pulls the trigger. He comes up empty.
The Lakers are getting beat to almost every rebound out there.
The Nets reduce the lead to five. Horry handles the feed. He'll shoot. Yes!
The Nets need to get in the passing lanes to make things difficult for the offense now.
Takes the shot. Fight. No good.
The Nets have gotten several second shot chances tonight, Don.
No. Ja gets the rebound. Kidd is charged with a foul.
Number five, Jason Kidd. That's his third personal. Team foul, number two.
Van Horn is called for the defensive foul.
To number 43, Keith Van Horn. That's his fourth personal. Team foul, number three.
That's unbelievable. I just don't know how he did it.
That dunk was poster material.
Don, I saw him practicing that one before the game.
It out to Jefferson. Martin goes up. O'Neal grabs it. Kidd is charged
defensive
with a foul.
To number five, Jason Kidd. That's his fourth personal. Team foul, number four. Defensive foul to number 30, Kerry Kittles. That's his third personal. They are now in the penalty.
Makes the first. Gets it. Oh.
Martin
pulls the trigger. He leads the team with 13 points. Pass to Ori. Puts up the J.
Nets not sitting the men on the defensive glass right now.
Dishes off to Bryant.
Pass to O'Neal. He hits it.
Somebody needs to try to play a little defense here, Darren.
Shaw with the charging foul.
Brian Shaw.
Kittles pulls the trigger.
Yes,
he has 11 points. Passes off to Bryant. There's the fake. Dishes off to Clark. He puts up the jumper.
The Lakers have been getting great position on the glass.
Gets them both to fall.
With the J,
Bryant can't find the hole. That's 7 boards for the former first round pick. Ori now has 8 rebounds.
Yes!
He's shooting 42% from the field. Puts it up. He puts it off the window. He's shooting 44% from the field.
Sherman Douglas.
Fisher with the foul.
Number 2, Derek Fisher.
Takes the shot. Fight now has 7 rebounds. Hunter collects the rebound. Gives it off to O'Neal. To Ori. Fox at the baseline. He shoots. He doesn't get the basket. A short pass to Douglas. Back to Martin.
Now that was a sick dunk, Bob. Did you see how high he got up on that one?
Oh, he's doing it now. He's doing it.
That was just a huge play. Did you see the hang time he got?
I just don't know what to say, man. He got up so high.
Over on his defender. Strips the ball.
The Nets are making poor decisions right now, Don.
to Shaq.
The pass to Bryant.
To Shaq. Now that's what I call a power jam.
Oh, that's unbelievable. I just don't know how he did it.
Kittle with the jumper. He buries it.
The assist to number 88, Sherman Douglas.
To Kobe.
He puts up the shot. That's 6 points for the 6-year veteran.
Target. Fight now has 8 rebounds. Boom!
Jamie Fight.
To Kobe. Fakes it. Stolen.
They gotta take better care of the ball, Don.
Dishes off to Martin.
Passes off to Douglas. Dumps it into Martin. He takes the jumper. No. O'Neal boards it. Pass to Fox. Stolen.
O'Neal is forcing it a lot down, and that's causing him to turn it over.
Hunter picks up the defensive foul.
To number 11, Lindsey Hunter. That's the first foul in the last 2 minutes.
Gives it off to Martin. Passes off to Kittle. He takes the shot from the baseline. The Nets narrow the gap to 5.
The assist to number 88, Sherman Douglas.
Gonna shoot.
Nails the J.
He's shooting 57% from the field.
Kicks it out to Williams. Passes off to Martin. Kicks it out to Fike. Takes the shot. Nails the jumper.
Shaquille O'Neal. That's his first person. We are now in the penalty.
Fike gets it.
Los Angeles leads New Jersey 80-74.
They'll open the fourth quarter with the lead, Bob. Any words of wisdom for this team?
They got the lead now, but we have seen them blow it before.
O'Neal gets the pass to Ori.
That's his first personal. Team foul, number 1.
First one, no good.
Ori hits the second one. The Lakers increase their lead to 7.
Dumps it in to Fike. With the jumper.
The Nets are really making this team pay for not boxing them out on the offensive glass.
Pass to Bryant.
Takes the jumper.
Swatted away by Martin.
Van Horn on the right side.
Passes off to Kittle.
Mike takes the shot.
No.
That gives him 6 rebounds.
No.
Shot gets the board.
Timeout, Los Angeles.
Not sealing their men on the defensive glass right now.
To fight. Sends it to Van Horn. Gives it off to Kidd.
Williams
takes the shot.
The Lakers are forcing it a lot right now down, and that's causing them to turn it over.
Harris puts it up. Fight now has 10 rebounds.
Shaw is whistled for the foul.
Defensive foul to number 20, Brian Shaw. That's his second personal. Team foul, number one.
A short pass to Kidd. Spotted away by Shaq. Pass to Shaw. To Shaq. I thought he was going to tear down the rim with that two-handed jam.
Post child, buy it down to the court and go to net.
To Van Horn.
Defensive foul to number 52, Samaki Walker. That's his first personal. Team foul, number two.
Van Horn gets it. Makes both of them.
Rebounds.
Passes it into Martin. Gives it off to Douglas. Dishes off to Van Horn. Sends it to Fike. Douglas, top of the circle. No. He's now got 8 rebounds. Martin shoots. O'Neal gets the rebound. Pass to Fox. O'Neal shoots off the mark.
The Nets are doing a terrible job of sitting in there on the defensive board.
Horry has 10 rebounds.
The Lakers are missing some easy shots inside.
Yeah. gets it. Pushes it up to Douglas. Back to Douglas. Takes his jumper. Oh, yes.
Harry Kittle, the assist to Sherman Douglas.
Puts it up. Bryant hits it. Where was the defense on that play?